Hi, I'm Rana from the Microsoft Store. Flipgrid is a fun educational video discussion platform that lets you tell your story through video with filters, emojis, and more. Let's check out how students like you can respond to classroom topics and share your ideas with Flipgrid. Once your teacher or class leader has created a topic for you to respond to, you'll receive a link, QR code, or flip code to access the topic and create a short video response. You can respond from any web browser or through the Flipgrid app on iOS or Android. Let me guide you through it now on a mobile device. Once you've logged in and accessed the topic, you can record a response. If you ever need help understanding a question, the book icon opens Immersive Reader, which has options like defining and translating words. When you're ready to start, select the record icon. Add notes within options if you'd like help staying on track as you record. Those won't be added to your video. Then if you like, you can import clips or even add effects like filters, frames, and emojis. And then when you're ready, select record. Hi, I'm Rana from the Microsoft Store. I'm excited to be able to tell you all about Flipgrid. Bye. And then select the checkmark icon when you're finished. Select Edit Cover to change your thumbnail image, then add a link or a title to your response. Then select Submit to add your response to the topic. And that's it. If your teacher or class leader has set the topic up for moderated responses, your video may not appear until it's been reviewed and approved. To see more fun ways you can use Flipgrid, visit flipgrid.com. I hope you enjoyed learning how to record responses to topics in Flipgrid. Watch our other on-demand videos or sign up for free student workshops at aka.ms/workshops. Thanks for watching!